This video is about the synchronization of users between WordPress and Moodle. The user will get a confirmation email about account creation. The admin on the backend assigns the user to the Moodle system. The user will get a confirmation email which contains the Moodle account credentials. At the first time, you need to fill your necessary information and click on Update Profile. Thanks for watching. Please check out the other demo videos.